Is launching the first element of its five water project along the Raccoon River with a look Monday afternoon at plans for new state-of-the-art boathouse. The public program takes place at 5:30 at the fishing pier at Raccoon River Park. When completed, the boathouse will house bicycle and boat rentals. It is expected to open in June of next year.